You're right here with BBK, fool.
All right, so to put it simple, my dad gathered some common items and decided to build a kite he used to build as a kid and wanted to prove to us it can still fly to this day, which I doubted because just look at it.
So you claim this is gonna fly?
Of course, 100% sure.
Few moments later.
So we're here in Celery Fields in the mountains, the little hills over here, and we're gonna fly the kite. We're not getting much air, but now we are. No way! Looks like the kite's already broken.
2 very boring minutes later.
After a few adjustments, the kite should be ready to go. No way! It's flying! Or it is flying in the air. Look at that, that's really far away. There's my dad. And then there's the kite. It's going up and down. Oh no! Oh no, there it goes! It's gonna fall! Oh! Oh gosh. Rough landing. But it flew! Are you surprised or?
No, 100% sure it was going to fly.
They used to make these as a kid or what?
Yeah. But I forget, that's 40 years ago.
Jesus. The man behind it all and the kite. This kite moves really weird. I believe I can fly. Oh no! Oh shoot. Dang it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Look, there he's going, he's running with the kite. There, I'm holding on to it. I can really feel the pulling on it. Oh gosh. It's starting to come down. It's probably gonna crash. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Don't fall on the trees. Oh gosh. There, I can almost touch it. Oh, a nice hard landing. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, there it goes. Skating again. Already, we already fell. Did you see that?
Yes, I did.
There he goes. Oh my gosh. Watch out. So bad. Good luck. Go, go, go. Oh.
Ah!
for?
I could stick around and get along with you. Hello. Oh, oh, oh.
Her.
Doesn't really mean that I'm into you. Hello. Her.
Thanks.